Welcome to the Custom Display Case Builder tutorial. I'm going to start by clicking the Display Case Builder button on the homepage. From here, I'm going to choose my branch of service, which is Army. And now I can choose all of the metals and devices I need for my display case. With all of my metals and devices chosen, I'm going to scroll back up to the top and click Step 1 Complete. From here, I'm able to select the case size I want, the wood type I want, and the background. I'm going to select a walnut and a green background. You might also do some experimenting at this time to see what the best look is for you. All right. I'm going to choose a medallion. I'm also going to take a look at the badges. And I'm going to take a look at some rank and insignia as well. If at any time I screw up, I can simply drag my item off to the side of the page and choose something else. I'm going to also move my metals around to make sure they're exactly the way I want them. You can also add personalization to your brass plate. If, for instance, I had the CIB at home, I could come down here, find the CIB, and click this arrow. Now, what this means is that I can still see the CIB in my display, but when I want this case shipped to me, it will not be included with the display. If I didn't want to see the CSIB, I could either drag it off the display completely, or I could click delete down here as well. Now I'm ready to calculate my price. I'm going to want the Military Award Specialist to mount the case for me. And I'm ready to add this to cart. And we're done.